Hello. It me. It's been 82,000 fucking years. It's actually just been a year. I had some of Majora's Mask once, but I didn't upload it because I got fucked by the internet. I wanted to upload it all for Halloween last year. Got fucked, and also the recording was fucked all over the place. And now I'm doing this again, because I'm doing this again. Fuck you. I'm playing Mega Man X2. And I'm gonna build X3 out. Maybe. Depends on how many goddamn times I get interrupted. Thankfully now, if that happens, I just have to fucking take 83 fucking hours to edit it out. But maybe, just maybe, I'll be around to fucking get at least this much out of the way. I'm gonna try to upload at least once a month. Every month for a year until next November. We hope it's fucking with me, because the way I have this set up, I can see where OBS is recording, and it is fucking with me. X3, I'm gonna do in a two-part video. You'll see why when I get to it. And if I do get to that today, it's also going up. Not necessarily at the same time as X3 or X2, but it's not gonna count toward the fucking if it ends up getting uploaded next month, I'm not gonna count it toward the once a month thing, and I'm gonna find something in this like X4 or X5 to do. I'm not gonna do X7 or X8 on this computer. it is not gonna fucking work. This computer is dying. If you want to donate to help me get a new computer, my PayPal's in the thingy. It's a donation, technically. Hey, man! It helps me keep doing this. I need to get a Patreon, which I'm going to fucking set up. And, it kind of bullshit. I'm not technically a business, but if I take money, it makes sense. I'm taking money for a service. It's work. So, I'm technically, but I'm not a business. I'm a single person. And do not have a business anymore. This is a fairly a job for me to say. That is to me, I'm not making money. So not really a job doing this, but I would like for it to be a job. I'd like entertaining people. I want the month, it's weird to me, because it's like, I you know, it's not about the money, but I need to be able to do this the way I want to do this. And there's a bit of grinding here. Never mind. Fuck this game. I wanted to fill that up, but, you know. Fuck me. And the horse I fucking heard it. Hate this game. You know. Actually, I think I play X3 more as a kid. I hate this horse. You rat bastard. Considering that's what he's doing, it's maybe, damn. I don't know how to avoid this from here. I think we can agree, you and I, that that was fucking stupid of me. I want to blame the game, like, I want to be like, that was bullshit, but the only bullshit that was made, not fucking... I didn't fucking know you could do that. I gotta quit doing that. Unless he's in the middle of the room like that. I also gotta quit fucking doing that. I thought he was gonna jump. Get that hit in before he started that. I should have jumped and shot him. Hell yeah. Two tries. Not as rusty as I thought I was. But I am extremely rusty. I have not played a game on a controller in like fucking half a month, and the last thing I did was like fucking Dark Souls. Or Chrono Trigger, in which case, even more reason I'm fucking rusty. Now we got the wire sponge. So that obviously means we go chain a gator up. Is this? Nope. Didn't start doing that till 3. And then immediately stopped doing it again in 4. Okay. I need a second here. Oh no. Okay. Yeah. That'll work. Okay. I like having OBS up in case something fucks up. On this stage, that is gonna fucking make me go insane. Alright. Ah, you bitch. Dr. White? Fuck you? This is reminding me of the fucking X1 drum hack where Zero is in place of Axe and the fucking Hadouken is the Z-Saber, but he still does the Hadouken, it's just green. The fucking mustard works. Thanks, Dr. White. And I almost said something not okay. I'm trying to stop doing that shit. SNES, not an X for us. Yeah. You. Gucci. We're flying high with Gucci, just like Jolene. I'm so fucking excited for parts that I'm going to shit my own ass. Come recording this the day before things. Nobody's gonna fucking comment, but what are you fucking thankful for? Because I am thankful for you. The YouTuber saw that she's fucking super sweet and cute. And I love talking to her when she's not busy. But she works very fucking hard. She is. Sa is on that fucking Sigma mindset. For her fucking. Like. Goddamn, the woman fucking sins beautifully. She denies it, but she do. Fucking her raps are fucking fire. Her streams are walking in and fucking demeaning you're just good. My like fucking 3 days straight this woman won for her 3 days. 3 day? 3D debut. Made an EP. There. The game is taunting me. But like, she fucking, like, she's amazing. You should go check her out on Twitch. And it's SaaVLewd. I feel bad, and my brain is like at 3 fucking frames per second right now. I am like, I know that trick is frame fucking perfect. You sus. Damn. I almost had him. Yeah, that's like frame perfect. I know I already said that, but I'm like, actually not sure if it is. Okay. I'm just gonna do that. With no hesitation. Not that bitch. Come on. Why are you running? Big scary gate man. It's fucking great. You are something of a bitch. Is this one you have into? Okay, go! Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's... I forgot that's set to do that. Yeah, it's twitch.tv. /SaaVTuber, SaaVTuber. You should watch her and join her Discord. She's very sweet. And I love her and her content. Also, she's thick. Also, these motherfuckers spawn now. And I'm kind of hoping. Right, Dr. Kane's gotta go. The X Hunters have issued the challenge to us. They have zero's pulse. Rebrand zero. For great justice, please. That's usually how this goes. Which is actually what I wanted, because I want to just get these fuckers out of the way as quick as possible. Even if it means going into a stage that I'm not ready to do, and dying. Damn it. You bat nasty. This is why mom doesn't fucking love you. I never actually paid attention. Never mind. I thought he started blinking pink faster when he... Oh, okay. That's the one time on my spawn. This sounds like good. I might actually edit this out. Just because... Also, my wording is very bad. And when I say I don't know where I was going with that. But yes, I was very good. And very wonderful. And very, fucking, what's the word? If you DM her, she will DM you back. And she is, very active with the community. When she's not working herself to death through a street. But come on. Give me the fucking energy. You know what I want. And I know you can't keep it from me forever. Also, yes, I'm gonna play X6. It's not as bad as X7, but it's still one of the worst Megaman games ever made. Anyway. Where you guys been in the past year? Been doing any sick drugs like the weed? I don't know. Okay, I'm done. That was the snimp part of this fucking video and recording session. God, You would think Warframe had prepared me for this. Okay, yep, that is very fun. Words. English is complicated, then hard. Okay. Listen here, bitch. Look. Penis. Let me show you how it works. Did I have this exact fucking same thing when we were recording this at 3 and 1 and 2? However long ago that fucking was. Wish I had black cream. Oh my. Sweet baby Jesus. Here's the fun thing. If I get an over on this fucker, he's gone. Then I have to start over. And for that reason, I'm gonna save state. But if I only use that save state, if I get over, as a sort of like continue, if you will. Oh, you are just a bitch. Oh, you can tell I ain't played this game that much. I don't even think that was enough to fill a lot. No, it wasn't. Great. I'll do it here. Because it causes me the most frustration. I will crush you all I can think. I'm alive. You are a bitch, aren't you? I almost fucked up, but I didn't. Oh, Jimmy's. Who the fuck put you down this earth? Ugh. Well, if you want to keep doing that, I can and will go fuck myself. I am not fucking above it.
It's gonna be me.
I fucked him up so bad his name was in lowercase. His name? The start of his sentence. I'm not that fucking dumb, I promise. I'm at least smarter than Markiplier. Which isn't really... Shit, I did it right. Now it's time to die. Yep. Right, I can't air dash. Well, I intended it. I expected to die there anyway. I genuinely forgot I couldn't air dash. Dr. Light. Goodbye, Dr. Light. X, equip this armor part and you'll be able to fly. You also get, like, my guy phone. Okay, I don't think it's my favorite. Leg parts. But I do like how everything from my phone. Maybe wondering why I did that. It doesn't do anything except destroy damage. I didn't do enough damage to it. You can destroy the rocket. You can have X destroy the rocket sooner and it fucking. He'll keep shooting, even though it's destroyed already. Yeah. I remember back when I used to think this boss was hard. I mean, he is when he does that constantly, and you may. Good stretch. I'm very sleepy. Fucking hell. Yep. I think out of the three on the Super Nintendo, this is my least favorite. But I still like it. I just prefer X1 and 3. Big crab? Fuck. He's the only one I have weakness for. I could go and get the chest piece. And game over. So they move, because getting, let's not get, I'll save state at the start of the stage, and go from there. I cannot remember what the fuck they do. in this stage, in speedruns, to get the heart tank and sub tanks here. I hate fucking bats. I also hate regular bats too. Think this. Not gonna sit back up. I did not mean to do that. I'm not gonna aim lower. Nope. It is. This like insta fucking destroys shit on this fucking fish. Okay. Then this isn't gonna be too bad, which is good because I forgot the save state. There we go. Okay. Now I need to go back. I think they do speed burner here. I'm gonna save state to make this a little bit better. I know what they do now. Fuck. Forgive me. For the repetitiveness. Yeah, okay. I can't fucking... It has to be a dash jump and I have to not be stupid. Alright. We should have made it that. Why did I fucking do that? So that doesn't work. Oh, right. If I remember right, you can use this to double you underwater. No. I don't know what the fuck I smoked this morning. I hate my life because video games and I might just upload this raw with no editing. Maybe. X. Even though it's me fucking at the end, it's X's fault. Yeah. You know what it feels like? God, that is so tight. Have you been able to say that? Oh man. I swing in either ballpark. There we go. Now I'm cheated. Now I'm playing with power. That saves me a revisit, in case you're wondering why the fuck I just wasted time doing that. Is this game gonna turn into a street fighter real fucking fast? Axe. I need you to know. He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally here to kick my ass. If you know the words, you can join in too. There we go. He's dead. Well, not dead, but I won, and that's basically dead. He will be dead later. That's something really nice. I like that that is when they decided to find poop. I mean, pop. No, I don't. I mean, poop. I said that I fucking okay, let me just do something. Now. Actually, we just need one more part, and it's in Flames next. He gonna be waiting for me for a little bit. I kinda wish he had gone to Flamestag stage, because it's right fucking here. Yeah, I'm not. stuck on stage for some reason. Stag? Bubble Cram? That's your brother, really. This is where you fight the Axe Hunter. If they're in the stage. One time I have gone boss order. Chatty bitch than usual, which is good, but fucking damn. I swear to god, if I find out I didn't click recording or start recording this time, I'm gonna fucking scream. Okay, Sigma. Okay, I like X3 except for like two stages in particular. Yeah. Dope. Cause I won't at some time. I want that classy. Literally all we were here for. I'm doing my own editing. And hopefully I don't forget this fucking hard piece later when I normally do. Fucking. As you can tell, I've gotten impatient. think there is a way to bullshit that.
Positive.
That was fucking quick. Now what we do here... Oh, I'm gonna... Bullshit. There's probably a way to do that. I might be thinking of something else later in the game to use for that. Is right fucking there. He's actually a bit of a bitch. Thank you. I say that and then have an easier time than I did in the past. I now have all of zero. Not like I legitimately, maybe I'm thinking of the statue, but pulls that out immediately and then like the whole fucking gunshots of that. Oops, didn't mean to do that. And this is the hardest boss in the game. Now that I've marked it. If I remember right, that form is actually hard because its compact damage is like really fucking high. Now I could be spouting bullshit, and I probably am because I am known to do that, but I think if you hit him with the shoryuken right, you can kill him. Actually, you have all the parts of Zero. It'll take me some time to fuck with them. Cool. That's the fucking weakness order. I'm not fighting fucking Crystal Snail without his weakness again. I did that one fucking time. Doing that 0x2 run. Never again. You know what? Thank you. I don't know what the fuck I thought was gonna happen there. Oh well, let's maybe do this again. I was hoping I was wrong about that, but hey, fuck it, I wasn't. Every time I'm the fucking dude. And there's the subtank. God, I fucking hate that. I don't like that new boss, for the exact reason you just said. That's on me. 100%. I don't wanna fucking admit it. Thank you. It's another case of hog maws, but I'm talking about this. Easiest piss with it. He's on the last of the 8 bosses, how is there still like half an hour fucking left? And it's because I'm probably gonna die 84 fucking times in the first fucking time stage. Which is an oxymoron. Like me. I'm a moron that believes. Just say no fucking more. Look at that bullshit, by the way. No, wait, no. Because it looks like it should be. Head pieces here. This is where the action room is, so it's not there. I think this is it. Yeah, that's a good idea. Shit. Dr. Wiley. I'm even wondering how the fuck you're supposed to figure that out in the midst of this. It lets you see secrets. Dr. White does explain that it lets you see secrets. I just didn't get them in time. You explain that I need to do something like that. Okay. OBS and see how badly I fucked that up. in case you're fucking curious. Oh god, minimize OBS. Behold, the most useless upgrade before X3's helmet upgrade. Useless in this particular instance, but I actually like that this might be a case for the boss fucking with many boss shares weaknesses with. I thought there were two of those here. Alright then. If you've ever fist fought a fucking stone in real life, you know the best way to fight them is explosives. Oh fuck. That was closer than it fucking should have been. In case you were wondering what I was doing, resizing the window earlier. I was trying to fix the life and weapon energy bars. Okay. Here's the question. Am I missing that energy tank? And I'm a sub tank. And if I am, why? And there. It's that easy, ladies and gentlemen. That's the power of Yorkshire tea. And then time for one of my favorite songs in the entirety of the X series. No, it's stage three. X. because I don't want to release it. I got those book style ones that give this fucker a bubble bath. I knew that was fucking coming. I have a solution if I can't beat him like this. He gave me a fucking bubble bath. That actually kinda worked out, but alright. Yeah, I've gotta go to bubble crab stage for a secret. That actually makes morph moths shit not useless. Give me a break, it's been a bit. I've only been to that stage in a couple of times. I do wish you didn't have to fucking deal with this when you went to this stage. It's that easy. We good? We good. Awesome. Alright. Now time for the part I hate. You bitch.
Mm-hmm.
some action wave may I? I seriously didn't actually win the match for that one. I think that was more my computer fucking up. Fucking hair. And I will erase you from reality. Okay, Wiley. Fuck off. See you in X6. I hear you mention in X4 and 5. Forgive me for the sneezes. This is my favorite shit. Just happy spawn on that. Well, ideally, actually, I'm gonna need that. There is probably a way to skip that shit. Oh, fuck you. I forgot it fucking worked like that. I don't remember why you had me like that shit. It's fucking brutal. It's supposed to be a fucking unlockable, like a secret. X? I guess skull fucking myself. You're the cool. You are the coolest. Maybe wondering what's about to happen. And if I don't do this right, I'm going to die. My fucking case in point. I didn't. You've gotta like hit them in the center. Very unlucky with my hitbox. X, please. Fucking god, I got hit. That's when you didn't do it. Fucking... There we go. This is a reference to actually. This isn't. If I remember right, I think I tank the damage on some of these to get the Shoryuken in a speedrun, but I don't speedrun this one. Jumps out. If I had been a little bit closer to him when he had started spinning, I would have killed him in one hit with it. Fucking hell. I was doing the input. I swear to God, I was doing the fucking input. Let's try that again. Frustrated. Because depending on the boss, I shouldn't fucking get hit here. absolutely should have it. That wasn't... that was sarcasm. Oh my fucking god. That was fucking... no. Fuck you. You're eating a goddamn shoryuken. You're getting cut in half. X. Oh my god. I'm going to fucking scream. And if this is where you cut in, and you're wondering why I sound so fucking frustrated, I can't fucking do even easy bosses in this fucking game. Apologies for that loud ass noise, that was my fucking vibrator. I wish I had a vibrator. Let me guess, still enough to get back up the full point. Okay, now then. game is going back and adding likes to fucking fuck with me. At least the last turn was relatively easy to hit with the fucking shoryuken. I swear to Christ. I am losing my fucking mind here. Actually, he's not. I don't even remember who the fuck this is. Yeah, well, yeah, that should be easy enough. I'm just gonna hope he jumps in the air. X? I did the input. I did the input, but I hate. Oh no. You're not. Forgive me, but it had to be done. This is the hard one. Sigma the whole time. Sir Dr. Kane, thank you. Nope. I'm gonna rest the shit out. Sigma is eating the fucking shoryuken. Yeah, that's pretty clear. And I will cut out the attempts unless it's funny. Let's go fucking finish this. Yeah. Words. Fuck yeah. English! Let's go fight Magna Centipede! Sigma Wolverine Black Zero I should have studied the blueprints closer, Sigma. There's only one zero.
I love him. He is
one of my favorite. Fucking video game characters. That's why I love the Zero series so much. I am gonna get a video on that. That'll be next month's video. Oh shit, that's good. There we go. I didn't think I was gonna be able to kill him there. I was just trying to get him to the one room. Because you came to die. The damage done on the pain subsides, and I can see the fear of the when I walk in the eyes. I'm not doing that. I'm finishing this game. A proper game. Perfect!
This is not perfect, but I'm out of practice.
Everybody's trying a zero that he's constantly fucking after my X. I just remember him wanting X's body at one point. But it's zeros, I think, that he wants. And yeah, I think that's what he tries to do in X5. It's been a bit since I've actually paid attention to the plot in X5. What's really gonna be funny is I'm gonna skip the fucking text in X4, but let the cutscenes play out. Ugh.
going back to this, you know, and how the series goes from here and realizing that fucking this was written to build heavily into X-Files. Like X2, X3, and X4 are all fucking alluding to the shit that happens in my life. Which I honestly think the second to last boss in X-Files should be the last boss in X-Files. Ugh. I mean, this is going at a rate you can just pause and reduce. I don't actually remember one any of them are doing in their base thing. But if I hadn't done that, he'd be the black one with the red gem.